All life is only a set of pictures in the brain, among which there is no difference betwixt those born of real things and those born of inward dreamings.
Harbor ourselves on the safest shores, for there are things that cannot be undone.
Dr. Faust, is that you?
I thought my head was about to explode. This device, its noises are resonating in my mind. Hello? Anybody here? Where is everybody? Locked. Looks like we're having a power problem right now. Cloudy. All I can remember is the successful establishment of the Upperwater Antarctic base. But after that, nothing is clear in my mind. Tank is empty. Okay.
What was that?
Stuck. Oh, smells awful in here. It's stuck. Stuck. Looks like I need something to get this elevator to work. Stuck. It's stuck. It won't open. Thank you. If his coat is just right here, where is he now?
It's locked.
Did I lock my door? I don't remember where my keys are.
It's locked. Stuck.
Who are you?
I'm Frank. Frank Gilman.
Is that so?
Is there a problem with that?
My name is Frank Gilman, an anthropologist joining this expedition upon the invitation by Venerable Dr. Faust himself.
This thing is claiming that it's me. That's absurd. Why? You're claiming that you are me, Frank Gilman, but you are just a machine.
And you are just air.
Air? What do you mean by that? It doesn't answer me. Okay, Frank. Tell me, why are you here exactly?
I am here because of my extensive knowledge on the human pineal gland. I am one of the Canarinauts.
Canarinaut?
Voyagers beyond.
Beyond? What beyond? No answer. What do you know about Dr. Faust?
He is the Grand Mastermind and the pioneer of this expedition.
Where is everybody?
They are here.
I don't see anybody around. Are you sure?
Yes.
If his coat is just right here, where is he now? This is Abuat Expedition Base. Pequod, please come in. I repeat, this is Abuat Expedition Base. Pequod, do you hear me? There is someone who can hear me. Please, come in.